Travis Kelce and Taylor Swift missed a Valentine's celebration due to Kelce's Super Bowl parade in Missouri. Swift, on her Eras tour in Australia, couldn't attend. Despite rumors, Major Quentin Lucas clarified that Swift was invited to Kansas City, dispelling security concerns.